So today we're going back to Charleston, and this is my little outfit because last time it was extremely hot in jeans and it was probably like the worst idea of my life. But anyways, I have these shorts, literally the best shorts I think I have ever owned, especially like athletic wise. They have like these zippers. They're from Amazon, so go check them out. And then I also got this tank from Amazon, and it's super comfy. I would probably size up just a little bit, especially like after washing it, or you can air dry, but after washing it, it definitely shrunk, so keep that in mind. And then I always wear this, like anywhere I go, I wear this like little over the tank type thing, and it's from Target, and I love the material. It's super light, so I won't feel like I'm like crowded or anything. But that is what I'm wearing today, and I have a few things that I need to get done while we're in Charleston, mostly location scouting yet again. But this time we're gonna sit down at the park and read. It's a little gloomy, so we'll see like if that plan changes or not. But yeah, let's go. Bigger than the one closer to me, and they have the cutest monthly planners, and I'm going to show you the ones that I like the most because they're just so cute. I'm so excited. I thought I wasn't going to find any today, but Barnes & Noble came in clutch. So there's all these ones that have like the cutest covers. Like look at that. That is so cute. And what I like about them is they have like the whole year, and I highlight dates that I have weddings and sessions, and then it has just like a monthly overview, which I absolutely love and feel like works best for me because I don't have too much going on. I just like to see like what weddings and sessions I have up and then what YouTube videos I want to put. So these work like the best for me. It's super simple, but they have so many cute ones. Let me show you. They also have this one, and then they also have this one that is super cute. That's monthly. They have this one, and then there's also this one, absolutely in like a butterfly mood lately, so that one's like my top contestant right now. And then they also have like a little strawberry one, which is adorable. I think I'm gonna go for this one. I think that one is like my favorite one. I'm gonna get this one, and it's only 12 bucks, which I feel like is a steal. today's outfit, we are going to the Lumineers concert, which I'm super excited about. But I just got these jeans on. I'm gonna wear sandals, and then I literally wear this all the time. It's just a black tank I got from Target. And then I think I got this little jacket just in case I get cold in the stadium. But I think this was from Target too. But yeah. That is the concert fit, nothing too crazy, but we're gonna get food and stuff before the concert because it is a little drive to where it's being held at. But yeah, let's go get some tacos. I love tacos. What do you think?
I think it's good.
So we are on our way to the Lumineers concert, which I'm super excited because this is my first ever stadium concert.
Lumineers.
So it'll be really fun. And I've been waiting for like 5 years to go to this. So I'm super pumped. Super excited.
This year marks 20 years that my sister's been married to a Green Beret. And they have four beautiful children together, and they get stationed all around the world. And I've seen firsthand how much sacrifice they put in as a family. Whether he's home or he's deployed, it's a family affair, and they're all put in that work. Just like Michael Charlie back there with his family and his dad, so they all went through that together. So I want to put this out to all the military families who are serving and sacrificing this country.
Weekend vlog to go so different, but mostly like just today's portion because it is currently 5:30 p.m. and all I've done is taken out and cleaned today. And you know, it was like one of those cleaning days where like you look your absolute worst. You are just in the grind of cleaning, and so I just didn't like film that part of the day. Nothing too crazy, nothing really filmable, I feel like. So I am having my first coffee of the day, but I thought I would just kind of finish the day reading and trying to get through One True Loves by Taylor Jenkins Reid. I have been trying to get through that one. I feel like after reading vlogs, I kind of fall into like a slump. Not because like I don't enjoy reading anymore, it's just, I don't know, like filming motivates me to read for some reason. And I like doing that, but some books just don't hook me as much. And I feel like a lot of it is just like I'm not absorbing the content of the book, I'm just reading to read type thing. For this one, I'm really trying to like write in it and stuff like that. We'll see. I thought just end the vlog by reading, and then I wanted to talk about the Lumineers concert because obviously we cannot skip over that. Yesterday was literally so fun. If you haven't been to a Lumineers concert or debating on whether or not to go, definitely do it because they sound even better in person. Like, I don't know how they do it, and the way that they do their performance is so good. Like, there wasn't any awkwardness. Like, they were having fun. They were into their music. It was just, it was so much fun to just see them. And it was on their, also on their like 10-year anniversary. So that was like super special. And it was just so much fun. I may have cried internally. Definitely recommend. But I'm super excited to get to reading. So let's go ahead, read some, just have a relaxing night. Thank you. Thank you very much. That is all I have to say before I'm talking for another 10 minutes. So let's go read.